know what to do, what to do, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get about it anymore. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Go ahead, like, subscribe right now. You know what I'm saying? Before I even do anything. I'm about to play this damn game. We're finishing this game. No need for an intro. Y'all know this game. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what goes on. You feel me? We getting ass naked on them. So it's like, simple. It's tough. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. We getting ass naked on them. Don't ask why I don't have a shirt on, bro.
Y'all see and that? Locked. Big fucking surprise. Well, I'd already descended into hell. How much worse could this be?
The prodigal son returns.
Yeah, I ran out of hoodies. Don't ask. It's on mouth. Oh, man. Oh, 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 it's magic. You know. Living the dream, is that so? It's magic, you know. Living the dream, is that so? No one ever told you life was gonna be this way.
Когда девушка пересекает речку.
Alright, we immersed now, we immersed.
These tunnels have gotta lead to the church. I just hope there aren't any zombies.
Naked on y'all boys. Hold up, can I yeah, I just got ass naked. Let me get ammo. Where ammo back? Where ammo at? I got right with y'all. Alright, whatever. Immersion. I'm sorry, but if the game is too loud, bro, and it's scaring me every time.
This place stinks of rat shit and decay. It's like I'm back in my old apartment.
Talk over me, that's cool too.
Putain de merde!
Putain! I'm not using bullets on y'all, bro. Y'all just gonna be back on the wall. I'm excellent. right with you. I'm about to get right with you. But yeah, I'm gonna get right with you. Die, you bald-headed. How much do you? Oh my lord. Okay, you up there. Gotta go. Actually, bullets, ammo, we need autos. Cause I'm gonna try and just see what I'm doing.
A 120-foot-high wall decorated with skulls. Guess I must be getting close.
Damn, bro, he's talking. What is he doing, motherfucker? Oh my lord! No back.
Oh, no. Honestly. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. If you don't die, oh hell. Sir, you got your head busted for the white coat. This gun is excellent. I was getting right with them boys. I don't care what nobody says. I was getting right with them. Might be over with unless I
on t'a bien baisé.
thought I was about to get right with them boys. I thought I was about to get right with them boys. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought I was about to get right with them.
Holy shit, on an altar. You think God forgives shedding blood on hallowed ground?
Nobody. I don't want to really worry about that. I want to stay stealthy. Tell him to get up, bro. I'm about to get ass naked on him, bro. I'm gonna try stuff as soon as
holy
I get
shit on an altar. You think God forgives shedding blood on hallowed ground?
attention. Bordel.
Old, new, borrowed, blue. Time to walk down the aisle.
Scared, and then my fingers started tangling again. I really got right with y'all boys. Oh, whoa. Duck, bro. Okay. Watch me get right with these boys real quick. Hello? Oh, this way. No, it sir. Where I gotta go? Come up here. Let's go this way. Okay. I was tripping. Are we a sniper?
I'm here to repay you for your sins.
I can't even see.
Beg for forgiveness, I suckers.
I can't even see. Hey, from a graphical standpoint, son, it's the worst sniping spot of all time. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have no type of advantage, no height, you know what I'm saying? Sniper of all time. Let's go. See, now I got right with y'all.
No, you can't be serious. You're hiding at the top of a bell tower? Fucking French. You're so melodramatic.
I already hear something. Look at how far away he's yelling the whole way.
You die!
Y'all saw how he was yelling the whole way down the stairs to come and get Aya.
You can't be serious. You're hiding at the top of a bell tower. No. Fringe. No. No, you can't be serious. You're hiding at the top of a bell tower? Fucking French. You're so melodramatic.
This motherfucker think he Neo. Alright, dodge this. Die. Hey, die!
ain't wasting bullets, actually.
No, you can't be serious. Hiding at the top of a bell tower? Oh. Fucking French. Oh, so dramatic.
In the black and white, in the leg. I'm about to run out of bullets, bro. This man really just took all my bullets. Die, bro. Are you good? Can you die? This is the most... I'm stabbing you in the gut. I'm stabbing you in the gut. Hello! I'm about to get right with y'all.
Just for making me walk up these fucking stairs.
Back on it!
boots, so stupid ass boy. I hate this game, bro. Where am I? Right here. Find out this is gonna be the last episode.
And there he was, the immortal. The bastard who ruined my life before it began.
Hey!
That boy
I
need
like
to come on home and get this.
Fucking face.
Ball head.
Fate did this to me, and fate brought you here.
You killed my mother!
No, it was you I was after. Elise accepted the will of the Loom. She had violated the court. I simply reported it, and the Loom issued her punishment. Death. Alone determined our agent of...
Hey, are you ugly?
Hell. The dream always ends the same way. It always ends with the killer.
This is not what I wanted for us.
We must honor the code. Look at him, Cross. He is worth dying for.
He's worth killing for.
Stop! Your baptism, Wesley, in these very waters. Only now there is no one left to protect you.
What kind of messed up?
Your death is inevitable.
Wait.
This guy moves really fast for a blind fucker.
Blaze of fear.
Hurry!
Oh my god, he's annoying.
Blaze.
I'm a cheese. What the heck?
Shoot up blood. Thank you.
It's Captain!
You can't without faith.
next round I got it.
Bang, easy.
Disgusting.
My mother and father died because, like you, they were fanatics because they trusted what? A fucking rag?
They put down faith in the moon.
You're so sure of yourself, of your righteousness, but life is full of doubts. It's not blind faith. And you aren't God.
If there is no God, then it is our duty to create him. No great human endeavor has ever been accomplished without belief.
Why would you quit talking shit and die already?
You don't know what you are or what you have.
But I do know what I am. I'm an asshole with a gun and a cool suit. Very cool suit. Oh, sorry, I almost forgot. I have something with my name on it, but I think it belongs to you.
I know. This game was excellent, you know what I'm saying? This game was some heat. This game was some heat. Bruh, this game was fire. Yeah, this was some unsigned game. Yeah, I love that game. That game was clean. But yeah, that was funny. That was a funny episode. I'ma let that one ride, you know what I'm saying? I'm out. Yeah, I thought I was gonna leave that time. I didn't. I'm gonna leave this for another time though. Bye.